to see other people getting opportunities that you're like working really hard for and you don't get the opportunity. And you're like split because you're really happy for that person, but you're also really sad for you.
It always starts with a hey, turns into how was your day, turns into meet at my place, turns into you and me drinking rosé, turns into how did you sleep, turns into.
Hi, my name is Olivia Dwyer. I'm from Maine, but I live in Philadelphia. I am a fashion and textiles designer and the ShopWorks coordinator at the Fabric Workshop and Museum. Today I am wearing a tea-dyed silk organza shirt that I made in 2019. This is a corset I made with Made Institute. This is a pair of silk pants that I made last night slash this morning, inspired a little bit by Marie Antoinette meets Court Jester. My shoes were a DSW Universe sanctioned find. I'm generally inspired by softness. Softness in fabric feels like softness in a person, and I like translating that into clothing.
I'm thinking we could slow it down a little bit.
It can be especially hard when it's people who you love who are getting the opportunities that you want so badly for yourself, and it's like you don't want to feel jealous, but you do, and how to hold space for that feeling in yourself and also not let it like taint relationships that matter a lot to you, not let it discourage you or keep you from continuing to show up and like do your best. And if the other side of it, remembering that everything happens when it's supposed to. And if you didn't get it this time, maybe it's because you weren't quite ready for it. Maybe the other person needed it more than you in this moment. If it's something that really matters to you, you'll keep working for it and you'll try again. And eventually people will see that. It's hard, but it's important. Olivia Halo Designs is my Instagram handle. In the real world, mostly drinking matcha and sitting on park benches. I hope that my words rang true and you enjoyed looking at the pants I panic made. Woo! Have a good day!
I didn't mean to take that leap. My fault, how I'm supposed to know how deep.